Interior quarterback Connor O'Leary stepped in for injured starter Lou Biancini, threw a touchdown pass to the Casey's, pull off a 25-17 win over Wall, and, you know, get a share of that Liberty Division title, and just tell me what it's like for you. You know, I mean, you're a little nervous, just such a big game having to step in at QB.
Well, you know, I got practice all week, you know, we're working hard, we knew going in, getting this, and, you know, I just had to play confidence, I believe this team, and that's what I did. Guys, you know,
the
offensive line, Mike
Wilbur
running injured, breaks a long one off, you know, team
played
together, and I don't know what to say.
It's great. You know, obviously, you know, a couple wild plays on the kickoff stand in the second half. You guys believe, if you guys got that first ball, you know, you get that play call and go off top of the tee, I mean, you're thinking right away, good chance to touchdown there?
Absolutely, you know, after a turnover like that, you know, you got the opportunity to catch him, you know, down the dumps, you know, keep on him. He made a great play on that ball, you know. They could have thrown it better, but he made a great play.
And after that, you guys get the ball right back. I mean, just to be able to get points off those two, you know, big turnovers has to be huge. The momentum must have been great.
Definitely, you know, came out. fired up. We're ready to go.
How excited were you? Obviously, pointing your nose a little bit late in that game. They're driving, and they get that. John Kinsel gets that interception, runs it back. What's going through your head?
Well, we saw John repping against that all week. We knew they ran that throwback screen, and John Red stepped right on it, picked it off, and made a hell of a play.
Yeah, just to be able to bounce back, and get away here after losing last week, it's got to feel tremendous.
Definitely, win that championship. Feeling on top of the world right now.
Okay, Red Bank Catholic Junior Connor O'Leary. Nice day under center, 80 yards and a touchdown. Congratulations.
Thanks.